Hey, Mike and Kenny from Pennsylvania Trail Rides. Today we are in one of my favorite places in the whole world. We were up in Huntington County in Stone Valley. Greenwood Furnace State Park is around here. Part of the Rothrock State Forest. Today we're going to go over to do the Wallace Trail. There's a parking area there, but it's like 2 miles from camp. So, all right, this is the entrance to the Wallace Trail. It's off a Broad Run Road. There's a parking lot like 300 yards up farther if you come up for a day trip. Easy parking, easy in and out. So, all right, let's see how the Wallace Trail goes. Okay, good boy. All right, we're pretty high up on the Wallace Trail. I'm pretty sure we're near the top just because we're looking level at everything. Trail is definitely not a beginner trail. A lot of stuff down. There was one place I had to get off. Spencer. Telephone. I'll go this way, buddy. It's heading back to camp. A nice trail. Turn. All right, back on Broad Run Road.